Dylan, we're live.
All things Chrome. Saturday morning. Early bird gets the worm. As I promised you guys a while ago, I'm going to stay online here for a few minutes, see if I can sell this. I've got a 2012. That's right. 2012. A 2012 Hayabusa complete chassis, rolling chassis. It's got the front forks, got the lower and triple tree, it's got the handlebars, got a brand new front wheel, brand new front rotors, brand new forks. What you see is what you're gonna get. It's all brand new on the front. The tires like brand new, rotors, forks, you'll need some brakes, front fender's perfect. This fairing panel is a 9, it's got a little scratch right here. The front fairing is good, okay? It's a used front fairing, but it's in great shape. It is an OEM. We've got the right-hand fairing. Right-hand fairing's got a burn in it right here from a sidewinder. So you'd have to fix that. Good gas tank, nothing wrong with it. Factory OEM gas tank, lower and triple tree. It's got a triple tree fairing bracket for the fairing. Panels come with it. Here's the good part. Got an evil swing arm. An evil swing arm, brake caliper bracket, hanger, holder, ready to go, rotor, chrome wheel. Chrome wheel is in great shape. It's got a Shinko tire on the back of it. Looks like about 80% new. Nitrous bottle, shock, and we're lowering it down right now. We're going to lower it down so it looks good. OEM tail section, brand new set of seats. Brand new set of seats. All right, now. We're gonna throw in a tail light because we got them. Here's your brand new tail light for it. Boom, put that in there. Got the, what do you say that is, Daniel? 10, 12, 14 over, what are we looking at?
Yeah, that's, it's about 12 over.
That's a good 12. Got a tape measure. Here's the title. Clear Tennessee title. 2012, not salvage, not damage, not history, not wreck, not stolen, not nothing. Clean, perfectly good, perfect title. No problem. Huh? 12 over. 12 over, got the nitrous bottle in it. Got the built-in air tank too, correct? Yep. Got the extended brake line. We're lowering it down. It's everything you need to start putting you together, a race bike or put you together a street bike. Look at it. Look at it. I like it. Still coming together. Tag bracket. Kickstands on it. There's no damage to the frame. It has not been wrecked. It has not been flipped over. It has not had anything done to it. The frame is perfect. There's not a scratch on it. Forks, brand new, perfect. Front wheel, brand new, perfect. Anybody got any questions? 2012, we're gonna sell it right now. We're gonna sell it today. We're gonna sell it on Facebook. Anybody got any questions?
The price.
Are they asking the price? Okay, well, we don't have anybody interested in it. Dylan here doing the finishing touch. There you go. Evil swing arm.
Someone asked the price.
Chrome rear wheel is perfect. Chrome rear wheel is perfect. We got a chrome front wheel. If you want a chrome front wheel, we'll sell you one.
They're asking the price.
Asking the price. Now all they got to do is just put this together. Titles right here. Ready to go. Clean, clean. Smells like it's just been free breezed. Perfect. Clean, perfect title. No damage, no history. I tell you what, I'm going to do it. Here it goes. Going once. $2,500. Get the whole deal. Bike, title, evil swing arm. What you see is what you get. $2,500. Call us. We'll put it on hold for you. Call Darby right now. Get you a 2012 Hayabusa. 2012 Hayabusa. Find you one wreck. You can fix it. Buy you a few pieces. You can put it together. 2012 right here. 2012 Hayabusa ready to go. What you see is what you get. Check it out. Evil swing arm, chrome rear wheel, brake system, nitrous bottle bracket, air tank built in, the fairing panels that you see, front forks are like brand spanking new, front wheels new, tires new. You will need some brake systems. Fairing bracket's got a burn in it right here, but that's the only thing wrong. So you got all your fairing work. What's all the fairing work? That's worth $1,000, isn't it?
It gotta be.
Gas tank and all the fairings for $1,000.
Fuel pump and everything.
Fuel pump's in it too? $2,500. $2,500. Any questions? 615-431-2294. $500 put it on layaway. Give us a call. 615-431-2294. $2,500. Stare at it for a minute. I'll just keep saying the same thing. Evidently, they're not listening. $2,500. Evil swing arm. What's the evil swing arm?
$550.
What's the wheel? Chrome rear wheel.
About
$400 or $500. $500 for a chrome rear wheel. What's the body kit? Factory OEM body kit. $1,000.
So there's your $2,500 right there.
Frame and title. $2,000. Your $3,500. $4,000. All day long. Ready to go. Everybody says, man, y'all got any cheap boots? This is it. Step up the plate. You get to us right here, $2,500. 615-431-2294. Laying right there, ready to go. What more could you ask for? They want to know if it comes with warranty?
Nope, no one's asked about the warranty.
Okay. All right. $2,500. Spare motorcycle. You can put this one in the side for save it for a rainy day. Post that on YouTube, can't you?
Yep.
Okay. All things chrome, we're going to be here all day long. Anybody want this bike, they need to be calling. I figured the phone would be ringing off the hook already. What you see is what you get, $2,500. 615-431-2294. All things chrome, we got it going on.